Huge upset, obviously, Florida over Boston. Toronto Maple Leafs finally get out of the first round of the playoffs.
It's just around one win, like a lot of teams have done that. But up there in this town, that means a whole lot.
They don't just want to win. They want to win everything.
It's not the kind of regular season you have. It's kind of the progression you take and how you're playing as you transition to the postseason. We're looking at the Florida Panthers in a whole different light. Do the Toronto Maple Leafs play with that same kind of passion that seems to kind of churn Paul Maurice's Florida Panthers?
Shuttery pass in front is unable to convert down. And the Leafs 0 for 2 on the power play in the opening 7 minutes.
To Tkachuk, near corner, bottom of the circle. Tkachuk, front of the net, a shot, save, the rebound, and they score! And it's Nick Cousins right out in front, picking up the rebound! And the Panthers get a 1-0 lead.
Tkachuk, here's Ekblad, scores! Ekblad from the point, and I'm not sure if it was touched on roof.
I think it was touched, but I think it was touched by Matthew Nye. Bennett on the doorstep, might have gotten the double deflection.
He goes wide, stops up, got it in front of the net, Nye's is along! Scores! Matthew Nyes makes a great move in front of the goal, and seconds later, the Leafs are on the board. First NHL goal for the rookie.
Didn't make good on our chances on the power play. We just got to do a better job continuing to get out of our end, but when we do, we've had some looks.
Ahead for O'Reilly. Drop pass for Yarnfrick. Back in front, they score! Holy mackerel, what a great pass from Yarnfrick! Forehand, backhand, tie game!
Carter Verhaeghe able to nudge into the neutral zone. Duclair Verhaeghe and a breakaway pass to the defense. Verhaeghe and a shot, and he scores! Carter Verhaeghe makes it 3-2.
Tkachuk's got it, had a shooting lane. Montour, Rockets one, and he scores! Brandon Montour! If you could win a Norris Trophy in the postseason, wow! Here's Bunting roaring in, center shot! Stopped by Bobrovsky!
Oh, what a sequence by Bobrovsky there. He stares down Nylander on that last one as he gloved it.
Panthers pitch starts to celebrate. They're going to take game one in this second round series, 4-2.
Expect a certain amount of forecheck and physicality from us. You will expect a certain amount of speed and skill from them for sure. And then one team will feed the other.
Game two, round two from Toronto, where the Leafs had the third best home record during the regular season, but have lost 3 of 4 at Scotiabank in the Stanley Cup playoffs. Leafs look to reverse that trend to get even with the Panthers tonight.
That's the same mindset for us. You know, we did our adjustments. We don't need a response against these guys. Last game wasn't good enough.
Thinks about sending it to the net, and then did. It comes in front. They score! The rebound is jammed home by Alex Kerfoot. 1-0 Toronto.
And it's knocked back to Marner again. Two looks. Here comes another. Scores! Ryan O'Reilly!
Dumps it down into Leafs territory, down to our right. Panthers left to right, Leafs right to left. In front, a shot, and they score! Reinhardt to Lundell on a perfect setup, and Anton Lundell gets the Panthers back to within one. Nylander almost coughed it up, did lose the puck, and now it's Duclair to Barkov. Shot, he scores! Barkov from outside the top of the left circle. He snuck it past Samsonov, and the Panthers tie the game at 2.
Matthews lost it. There's Wilson Rain and created the turnover. Here's Tkachuk. To Lundell, return to Tkachuk, looking at cross, force link, scores! 2 goals in the first 106 of the period, and the Panthers have taken the lead. Wow, what a sudden turn of events for the Florida Panthers.
Managing the puck is everything.
Samsonov can't get back to his feet, but the shot was blocked.
At the bottom of the skates.
Tavares stopped by Bobrovsky. Nylander sends him in alone.
We don't want to trade, but it's a hell of a game.
Here's Tavares closing in. Shoulder save Bobrovsky off his left arm.
Just save Bobrovsky.
He's able to shoulder that one away.
Nylander from an angle goes to the backhand, and Bobrovsky comes up with another incredible save.
Final seconds tick away.
Panthers up in Toronto win both, and they take a 2-0 series lead.
It's a good start for us, but we go home and work even harder. That's our plan.
Stanley Cup has come to Sunrise.
Panthers return home for the first time in 9 days, now riding a 5-game win streak.
Game 3, lights out, and away we go.
It's a 2-on-1. Matthews has Bunting. Matthews off the post. Awfully good opportunity on the opening shift for Toronto.
Another 2-on-1. David Campagrove. Lafferty scores! Sam Lafferty, his first Stanley Cup playoff goal. The Leafs have the icebreaker.
Here's
drives. Duclair behind the defense. Duclair with a shot. Rebound! Into traffic, a penalty here. Samsonov down.
Boy, that was a big collision. The big body of Shen coming flying through, and he goes into the left shoulder of Samsonov.
There was a tripping penalty on the play, too.
Yeah.
So Joseph Wall's going to have to come into this game cold and face a power play.
On go the Panthers. A pass straight on. Duclair, pass to the defense, works, and Dixie scores! Anthony Duclair, a power play goal, and this game is tied!
Here comes Gustafson! In front! Scores! Eric Gustafson, it looked like it went in off a Panther.
Stutis and Rashad score! Verhaeghe with the redirection.
It lands off the back of the leg of Verhaeghe. Regardless, it gets to the net. You can see how stunned the goaltender is.
This building's alive and this game is tied.
Led by McCabe, and O'Reilly gets it away. Kachuk,
between his legs, and Wall made the save.
Holy jump, and he got his right pad on that.
Sorry about that. Thanks for bailing me out. No harm, no foul. We're still tied at two.
Game three is headed to overtime. Here in South Florida.
Leafs 3-0 against Tampa Bay. Florida 2-0 against Boston. And we probably shouldn't be surprised, Greg. They went two overtime three times in four regular season meetings.
Finds his way in. Reinhart changing side to the ice for Lundell. Turn to Reinhart right in front. He scores! Sam Reinhart gives the Panthers a 3-0 lead in the series. And their franchise best, six straight wins in the playoffs.
With our group, with what we've been through the last couple months, we're really living one day at a time.
Spring has turned to winter, and the Leafs are wilting and falling off the tree.
We don't care what you guys say. We don't listen to you guys outside of this locker room. We just focus on ourselves and this group in here.
It was 2 weeks ago that these Florida Panthers went into Boston for a game five. They look done. All they've done is won six in a row. They're one win away now from the conference final. Then there is the pressure cooker that is Toronto. A week ago, they're the favorites to win the Stanley Cup. Fast forward to now, they're 60 minutes away potentially from blowing up everything. 2-on-1, slow developing. Volkov tries to go to the front of the net. Wall kicks it away. Through you, Nylander. Tavares. Oh, we got Riley. And it rolled wide of the net.
Love it. Gotta love it. Gotta love it.
Get across the line. As Bunting drew the penalty, trying to swing it around, and it's in! Off of Nylander and in!
Puck off the ref's knee, and Nylander capitalized on it.
Oh, I apologize, I wish I could fly away.
Good loss,
Nylander in front! Here's a chance! The Browns get the stop, the rebound! Stares down Michael Bunting.
Puck is still loose, Lundell is there, and a penalty coming up!
Good play. Don't get mad at me. That's the way you had to do it. Goaltender Bobrovsky without his stick. Having it now, the stick handed to the goalkeeper. Shot from the point. Scores! Holy mackerel! The Leafs have gained a two-goal lead.
It on the boards, top of the right circle. Now to Chuck in front of shot. And they score! Sam Reinhart able to pick up his own rebound. He got the shot away from in front. It trickled through, and Reinhart got a piece of it to nudge it across the goal line.
And for Sheldon Keefe, opportunity to slow things down a little bit. He calls a little timeout to gather his crew.
Coming out of the corner, Paul. Great stick check there, and it clears. Shen able to break up the play with Riley.
5-4 into the corner. Swallow it up, Morgan. He does. The game is over.
Meanwhile, we've got a whole pile up back there in the trapezoid behind Joe Wall.
Well, things end with some fireworks,
and they'll set the tone here as they pile up.
It's awesome to get one win, and now we take them at home, and you know, hopefully we can get another one.
On the line again for the Toronto Maple Leafs.
In Toronto, this is the game for Florida to close it out. All the pressure in Toronto, it's going to be hard for the Maple Leafs to win this game. All the fans, all the hoopla, all the outside noise. If they do win, they go back to Florida. It's anyone's ballgame.
Across, Forsling fakes the shot across, a shot, but they score! Trickles through, and he's able to sneak it past Wall. The Panthers are in business.
Riley, in the middle of the ice, and Bennett
just demolished John Tavares. A chance for McCabe closing in with a shot. Bobrovsky closed the door.
He's going to hit the center. And now it's Duclair pouncing on a loose puck. One time scores.
Carter Verhaeghe coming up big in the big game once again.
And the Panthers have a 2-0 lead.
Here's where it gets tight and interesting. You look for your top guys to produce the spark. Who can do it tonight to get yourself back into this game?
Lafferty out high for Riley. Morgan Riley misses a shot. It got through and they score. Camped in front. Riley took the shot. It's a one goal game.
Riley at the line. Hit escape. Cam's in front. Riley scores. No signal yet. And did he score? Riley and the Leafs celebrating. Jean Hébert on the scene. Did Bobrovsky pull it out?
Well, it's the right play if you're Morgan Riley. Put your arms up anyways and force him to have a look at it.
Oh, yeah, saying no goal. The play is dead before the puck off the line.
You can clearly see it in the net. But the whistle had already gone.
I'm convinced that if they play on and give it another little push, then it would be a good goal. I thought the Toronto bench dealt with it rather well.
Come on, boys, we need a push. Here's Tavares to Nylander, going wide. Scores! Willie Nylander scores! He comes off the right wing and taps it over the shoulder. This game is tied!
William Nylander has forced overtime. In game five.
Yarkrow shot, save Bobrovsky.
Austin Matthews denied twice by Bobrovsky.
Stop, rebound, Kerfoot, unable to finish it off.
In the front, including stop before got there. Couple of Leafs collide, and the Panthers have numbers up ice. Radko Gudas going to the net. Cousins, waits, drag, shoot, scores! Game winner, series clincher.
Nick Cousins ends the game, ends the series. 3-2 in overtime.
And the Florida Panthers are headed to a Southeastern Conference Final.
On the other side, the Leafs have to digest another disappointment.
Think about what you grind, the cost of what you went through. It's all there ahead of you to do it again, because now you're built for it.
Eight more, let's go.
Oh, yeah!